Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are doing well. We learnt about primary colors and there are three primary colors, red, yellow and blue. Now we will learn about secondary colors. Secondary colors are formed by mixing two primary colors. We get a new color by mixing red and yellow, by mixing blue and red, and by mixing red and blue. Now, we are going to do a fun activity. And through this fun activity, you will come to know which new color is formed by mixing two primary colors. Children, it's magic and you will really enjoy it. Let's see this magic. Children, to do this activity, we need 6 glasses, 3 with water and 3 empty glasses. 3 primary colors, red, blue and yellow, and 3 paint brushes. Now, first I am going to add yellow color in this water. Oh wow, the water became yellow. Now I'm going to take blue color and I'm using another paintbrush and I'm going to mix this blue color in this water. Wow, I got blue color water. Superb. Now, in the third glass, I'm going to mix red color. And I'm using different brush for this color. And I'm going to mix red color in this water. Wow, red color. Can you see, children? So here we got 3 primary colors, yellow, blue and red. Now I am going to start our activity of making secondary colors. First I am going to use yellow color and I am going to pour this water into this empty glass. Little water, okay. And now with this yellow color I am going to mix this blue color water and let's see which new color we are getting. Wow, we got, which color children we got? Green, is it green? Yes, by mixing yellow and blue, we got green color. Can you see the green color, children? Yes. So mix blue and yellow to make green. Okay. Now, take another empty glass and now I'm going to mix blue. Take little water and then I'm going to mix in this blue water, red color water. And let's see which color we are getting. Oh wow, it's magic. Which color we got, children? Yes, it is purple color. Yes, we got purple color. We got a new color that is purple color by mixing red and blue. Now, third empty glass and I am going to mix red color, little red color water, and in that I am going to mix yellow color water and let's see which color we are getting. Oh,
It has become orange color. See children, can you see? Yes, orange juice we got. It's not a juice, huh? Please, it's just a water. Okay, so did you get? Wait, just a minute. I'll just make arrangement. Yes. Can you see the secondary colors, children? Purple color, orange color, green color. So, these are secondary colors. Yellow color, blue color, red color. I'm showing you yellow color, blue color, and red color. These are the three primary colors. And by mixing two colors, we got a new color, purple color, orange color, and green color, which are called secondary colors. Isn't it magic, children? Did you all enjoy? Try this activity at home. You really enjoy it.